Hey guys, so I'm now done with my first semester as a graduate student. It's kind of surreal actually, and I can't quite fully believe that it's actually over, that I've done it. It's a weird sentiment to have, and I don't know, if I performed much better, then I probably wouldn't be left with these kinds of feelings, you know? Somehow, this past semester ended up being pretty much the most difficult and the most overwhelming semester for me that I've ever had to go through. I remember my first few months as a college freshman being really tough. I mean, those are probably the toughest time I've had, but I think this most recent time was much tougher than that. Looking back, I mean, I think I was hardly ready for what's to come. Because after graduating from college with the BSW, I didn't go straight to grad school. I sort of wandered around for about 3 years, you know. I worked as a private tutor for a while, and then I worked at a homeless shelter for about a year. And during that year, I really came to think that work at the shelter was my calling. I enjoyed working for the homeless people there, and they all had such interesting stories. I enjoyed my camaraderie with my fellow coworkers, though sometimes that was fraught with its own issues as well. The work gave me a lot of fulfillment. I mean, it paid my rent, allowed me to make my monthly student loan payments, you know, the important stuff. But then that had to abruptly end. So then I was back on the job hunt and uncertain of where I was supposed to take my life from there. I've actually lived off of unemployment benefits for a while before coming to work as a political canvasser. Canvassing was fun, but it wasn't my calling, and I became disillusioned with it quite quickly. Through doing that work, I thought maybe it's finally time for me to get into graduate school. And get my MSW. I was fairly confident I'd get in. I applied to Alma Mater, NYU after all, and I had good references. I was also confident that I would get through college alright, without any issues. Perhaps on that, I was overly confident. But anyway, there came a point where I had to decide between a job offer or going to graduate school, and the job offer was becoming a care manager at a renowned HIV/AIDS services nonprofit organization. Or the other option was to go to graduate school, become a social work student again. And, you know, judging by this video, you already know which path I've come to decide. It's not that I regret my decision, but I've barely begun by this point, and already I can see it's quite a challenging path. I started this semester with three separate obligations. One, as a student, you know, college student attending 4 classes, and assigned with writing up papers, midterms, and final papers, the usual student stuff. Second obligation as a social work intern. Internship is mandatory for social work students. And I became an intern at a high school. And lastly, my part-time job as a part-time classroom tutor in an elementary school. These are all school things. And I thought I could pull it off. Initially, I actually did a fairly good job of it. Before, when I was working at the shelter, I had forced on myself a much more busy and involved schedule. I worked so many more hours before, you know, I even started being a graduate student, you know. I did crazy hours. So I thought, because of that, it would be quite alright being a student again and working part-time and being an intern. I thought it was doable. And for like the first month, it felt more than doable. I actually enjoyed being so busy and I was doing a good job of it. But before long, I found myself overwhelmed and easily distracted. And I think I felt overwhelmed long before I realized that I actually was. The thing is, when I worked crazy amount hours at the shelter or as a canvasser, I could easily separate work from home. They're two different things. I went to work, and when I was at work, I did work things. And then afterwards, once I got back home, I mean, I was home. I could do my own thing, you know, rest, watch Netflix, play some video games on my PS3, whatever. I mean, I could take some time to do some work-related things at home, but back in those days, one thing was really clear for me. Work was work, and home was home. They were two totally separate realms. So before starting grad school, I really couldn't anticipate this separate realm thing would no longer be the case. Because I had these three separate obligations, I made it so that most of my classes happened on Saturdays. So I took 3 courses on Saturdays, them being social work practice, human behavior and social environment, and diversity course. And that's my mom's phone going off, so I'm going to pause this for a while.